Marchand with some open ice. Taps it for Pastrnak. Pastrnak weaves his way down the right wing. Gets walled off and plowed into the boards by Lindgren.
Now that's a good hit by Lindgren. He stepped up, solid hit on Pastrnak.
That shot ends up sitting between the circles. Coming up on 4 minutes to start the game with no whistle. But now we have a whistle. And a penalty will be called. And the Rangers will be a man up. It looks like Pastrnak will go.
Boston 88, minor penalty interference.
Now, David Pastrnak, a rare penalty as he goes to the box, and you'll see Pastrnak way late on Lindgren. He had Lindgren in his sights because he had just gotten up sitting on his backside after that hit when Lindgren plastered Pastrnak on the wall. You see him look up and give him a little smile. He was just late.